So I'm gonna teach you how to take dandruff out of your leftovers. Go to me and use this. Let me take the gum out of my mouth. It's honey skin, but it's shampoo. Don't worry. I'm not gonna use that one. So gotta make sure. Hold on.
Isabel!
Huh?
What do you mean my brother said you were safe, but okay? What are you talking about? Get in here. I'm not playing, girl.
No, when I was doing the reaction to home, I asked you that scary, and so I was thinking. Play it at the end. What is that? Faking.
Sorry, I was talking to my brother, because he... Okay. So I put gloves on, because if anything comes out, like old hair... I put... this so my gloves won't come off. Sorry, I'm horrible at making videos. I'm really trying my best. Actually, I'm not, but like, whatever, right? So like, anybody watches my videos ever? So. You're going to use this? First, you gotta wash your hair, child. Okay, don't be thinking like... Okay, I'm gonna keep you guys right here because... Wash your hair. Now... Just like that. These pants don't fit me that well. Now you're going to use the shampoo. This is very good. It's clear, so you can see it. This is good for you, Sandra. Make sure you can use a lot or a little bit, but I'm not too much of it because my dandruff is bad. People who have dandruff, I feel bad for you. Dandruff sucks. Mix it in real good. Now, wash. A little. Leave a lot of wetness in your hair, okay? Then you're going to rubber conditioner. It's the same name, guys. Same name. Your hair's already wet, you don't have to wash it. Conditioner is different. It's white. And it kind of stinks. But I trust me, it helps. Mix it in really well. Actually, you know what? Oh yeah, mix this up. See how I'm doing it? Do it like this. This is for short and long hair. It don't matter. Okay. I will be right back. So once you do that, grab a bag. Okay, I'm gonna put one more because I don't trust how much dandruff I have in my hair right now. Keep it in. I'll see you guys in 5 minutes. Welcome back. So go ahead and sit down. I'll pick that up later. Let me fix the glove. I was washing my hands with the gloves on. And wash your hair. Also softens your hair. So you can have soft too. Oh look, my curls are coming out. Oh, this is flat. You cannot miss it. You gotta take all the soap out. After that, just scrub. See, let's check it. I actually have no dandruff. Dude. Okay, get a comb and comb your tangles. Comb your tangles, okay. Did it like just flicker? Taking care of your hair. This is what it's called. Now, if you think you have bukus, make sure you use this, okay? I don't have them. Who's gonna make sure? Actually, I mostly use this for tingles because use this comb because to see if I have if I still have soap in my hair. So right now I only have a little bit. I just straight down there. Now use this. You can go ahead and take this off, and your hands will be all dry. Surprisingly. This is why you need rubber bands. Okay. Oh, dry. All good. Mmm. This smells good. Go ahead and close it. Put it back where it is. And you're done. That's it. That's how to take rubber dandruff, so. Or the dandruff. Bye.